You're watching Dibber.
What's up, guys? All right. Hey, you're watching Dibber's British World. You're watching Dibber's British World. Hit that subscribe button, buddy, or you can comment down below. Or you can catch Dibber on Twitter, Facebook, or Google Plus. You're watching Dibber's British World.
Hi there, folks, and welcome back. Firstly, I'd like to thank Stevie Jacko for today's absolutely phenomenal intro. You are an absolute stargazer. That absolutely had me in fits of laughter, yeah? If you guys and girls are not subscribed to Stevie Jacko yet, please go and check this guy out. He is an absolute phenomenon here in the UK. Absolutely hysterical character. There's going to be a link to his channel down there. Also, I'd like to give a big shout out today to my old mate Loza. Yeah, Loza Rocks down there in Australia. Yeah, that was real nice what you did for the Big Itch Man. Absolutely bang on the money, mate. And also to my old mate Big Itch Man, also down there in Australia. Big happy birthday to you, bro. Yeah, don't forget, have a few beers for me. Oh, yeah. Right, okay then, now on to today's show. Now, a little while ago I said I was going to start to expand the shout-outs, yeah? You know, sort of like outside the boundaries of the UK, yeah? Now, I'm not going to be doing this every week. It's just something that I would like to sort of throw into the pot to sort of like, get a few other people noticed out there in YouTube land. So what I've done today is I've done something, what I think is kind of fitting for this sort of changeover, yeah? What I've decided to do is I've decided today to shout out some folks from here in the UK, Wolverhampton, I believe, that now reside in New York in the United States of America. Now, this is a vlogging family, okay? Now, we're not talking about little kids running around here. We're talking about a vlogging family, their teenage daughter, yeah, and basically their life in America. Now, I've been following this family for quite some time, not just with this channel, but also with my main YouTube channel. Yeah, they subscribed to that one a long time back, and I've been watching their videos ever since, basically. This is one of those channels where I just like to sort of sit back and watch. It does crack me up with, you know, hearing, you know, that real strong English accent over there in America, yeah? When you see everything that's Americanized, and then you hear this wonderful English accent come through, yeah? Absolutely fantastic. So today, I am going to be featuring a wonderful family over there in the United States, originally from here in the United Kingdom, and that's called the Real Brits of New York. If you've never seen this family before, please go and check them out, and if you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. You won't be sorry. They're a really fantastic family. You all stay safe, and I'll catch you another day, another way. Bye now.